giving you poison shilling hemp pushers, ain't they? You know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours. Whoa, whoa. Easy there, Scabber. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
That's it. You're dead. You crossed the wall, man. Whoa, whoa, easy there, Scabber. This doesn't involve you.
You stop waving that gun in my face, or it's gonna involve me.
Okay, okay, just take it easy. We'll lower our weapons, all right? Just don't do anything crazy.
Now hand over your money. All of it.
That's it. You're dead!
Now hand over your money. All of it.
That's it. You're dead! You crossed the...
Now hand over your money. All of it.
Just keep calm, all right? Here. That's everything I have.
Get the hell out of here, both of you.
That's it. You're dead. You crossed the wrong...
Get the hell out of here, both of you.
You've got to be kidding me. Fine. We'll leave. Just my goddamn luck.
Can't believe you made that scumbag turn tail and run. Here, this is for you. Now, you ever need to trade? My shop's open.
You got things covered from here?
Yeah. It's gonna take my son a while to get off the chems, but we'll make it. We always do. Now, let's get back to business. You need anything for the road?
Sure. Let's take a look.
It's all worth every cab I'm charging. I got a store to run.
Excuse me.
Never take a hit of the jet again, I swear.
God, this change is stitching all over.
Yes? Yeah.
Hey.
So what's your story? Looking to trade? Rob me? Or just ask directions to Diamond City?
Let's see what you've got.
I have a little bit of everything. Yes?
Carla.
Back again? Time to do business?
Let's see what you have.
Always happy to make a sale.
We had a deal, Trudy. Hand over the goods. You owe us.
I ain't giving you poison shilling chem pushers anything. Do you know what that junk has done to my boy?
He bought them fair and square, Trudy. Ain't our fault if he's strung out. Now don't make me come in there and shoot up that little trading post of yours.
Closed. You can thank that poison cellar outside for that.
Why? What's going on?
Wolfgang thinks I owe him money. I say he got my son Patrick hooked on chems and cheated him out of our savings.
Look, I've been in a shootout before, and I don't like our odds. You for hire? I've got 100 caps if you help us get rid of that chem pusher.
Your offer seems a little low for a man's life.
Fair enough. Say 125 caps.
Getting closer, but I think you can do better.
I'm not playing this game, Scabber.
Ugh. Not gonna happen, Trudy.
Fine.
Getting closer, but I think you can do better.
I'm not playing this game, Scabber. 100 caps.
Getting closer, but I think you can do better.
I'm not playing this game, Scabber.
Getting closer, but I think you can do better.
I'm not playing this game, Scabber.
Getting closer, but I think you can do better.
I'm not playing this game, Scabber.
Getting closer, but I think you can do better.
I'm not playing this game, Scabber.
Getting closer, but I think you can do better.
I'm not playing this game.
Getting closer, but I think you can do better.
150 caps, then.
Time to put the cards on the table, Trudy. Let's see some real money.
I'm not playing this game, Scab.
Time to put the cards on the table, Trudy. Let's see some real money.
I'm not playing this game.
Time to put the cards on the table, Trudy. Let's see some real money.
I'm not playing this game, Scab.
Time to put the cards on the table, Trudy. Let's see some real money.
I'm not playing this game.
Time to put the cards on the table, Trudy. Let's see some real money.
All right, Killer. 200 caps for Wolfgang's head. That's as high as I'll go.
And why should I help you?
Look, this place might not look it, but caravans come through here, okay? I have supplies. You help me, we can trade for whatever you need.
All right, Trudy. I'll get rid of him.
Thank you. I'll back you up from here. Go get him.
You cross the road.
Kill all you cats!
Can't wait to see the crows feeding on that scumbag. Here, this is for you. Now, if you ever need to trade, my shop's open.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
It's all worth every cap I'm charging.
take a hit at Jet again. I swear.